Which way is it? There we go. Okay. Level 1, Luminar here, and we're doing more of the Persona 4 Golden playthrough. So, last part, we got double boss fight done. We saved Risei. Now we got some down shield time. Ugh. Darn, come on. Okay. Excuse me. So, yeah, we gotta get some, social links raised and everything. Also, for why it sounds stuffed up, it's because, I kinda had, one of my sneezing fits, so I'm gonna be sounding like this for a while. And I do apologize in advance. Anyway, alright. But yeah. As you can tell, we kind of got the level 36, and yeah, sadly, Yosuke's kind of been left behind in the dust. Because, you know, we don't have the way to get it, the party members who aren't in the team to level up. Since we don't have that Urkara specialty. So, we did the order. Time to explore. Oh, first things first, of course. We gotta head into town and sell stuff. We do need cabbages. And daikon. Oh, my chest. Awesome. To the shopping district first. We need to go to the metalworks. Oh, we got so much here to sell, it's ridiculous. Oh wait, hold on. We can't sell all of it yet. We gotta wait until after the next day, because we gotta... Oh, some of these are quest items too, so it's like, yeah... ¥18,000. Oh, I'll gladly take that. It's like we're off to a good start there. There's the coal. ¥15,000. Let's see now. The rest can be taken care of at the school, which we can't do until the next day. Actually, hold on, I gotta go into the velvet room. No, not the velvet room yet. Because we still got stuffs to do. I don't know if we're able to. Talk to him at night, huh? Okay. Let's see, a floodplain. Secret lesson? Well, yeah. That's kind of obvious. Not to ruffle their feathers, aka make them mad. Oh! Yeah, forever friend zoned. Knowledge encouraged, greatly increased. Wait, is the cat here? Kitty. Ah, we don't have any fish left. Damn. Wait, is Yosuke the only one we can hang out with right now? I think it might be. Yeah, I can't go there either way. Oh man, I gotta check to make sure we got a magician with us. So persona. Let's now, Empress, Hierophant, Sun, Moon, Priestess. Yep, magician. Ah. Oh, right, I gotta get the jester back real fast, too. Whoops. Definitely need to make sure about that. Let's do a little bit of fusion first. Oh! So we have to wait until tomorrow. Wow. And we can make Orochi. We don't have temperance yet. Yeah, the thing is, the fortune or current, we're not going to be seeing for a long while. Because that's Naoto. Ugh. Oh, let's see, no, we could make a Pyro Jack. Huh. But no, we'll wait till tomorrow for that. We got those. Actually, there's a part-time job we can do too. Why not? Actually, there should be another one. Whoops. Huh. Let's. Tutor. We need to saintly understand. Okay. Actually, there's something we can do here. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna do this. This time, I'm ready for it. Because I'm not making a mistake. Just help get Ionator maxed out. Yeah, I didn't expect that to happen. So it's like, yeah, that kind of threw me for a loop when I did that earlier.
Welcome home, big bro.
Anything in here? Nope. All right, we need the we need to understand it to be rank 5. Well, another rank up. Yeah, so we can't do anything for her, unfortunately. Let's see now. Since they didn't say anything about the jobs, we don't have that either. Huh. Yeah, let's go with understanding. We kind of need it. Aha. Now we're ready for this one. Ugh, King Moron, why'd I have to see you first thing? Go away! Uh-oh. Identity is individuality. Dude, people with identity would still take a liking to idols. Yeah, we got smarter! Yeah. Lunchtime? Uh-oh. Who's gonna snag us? Hey, it's Yukiko. Decide later. There's a reason. Ayane, Oh, that's two. There's a reason why I decided to say go with later. Because I need to finish getting some of these things done. Alright, so let's see now. We gotta run all over the school for a minute. Oh, wait, hold on. There should be one up here somewhere. By the stairs, at least. Yes! I didn't find that yet? Wait, hold up. What? I don't have a suspicious pole. What? Oh my goodness. That's the only thing I didn't find. That's gonna be fun. Olympic tape. Interesting. Oh, right, I forgot. We need to get the table from the castle. Ugh! I forgot about that one. Look, look, look. I was doing like five of them at once, right? To town! Just because we gotta turn some stuff in first. Alright. This guy's gonna end up doing a lot of work here. Now we can. Wow. 63k. I'm fine with that. Rain Skinner. Kazuka. My goodness. Just how many things are you making, good sir? Cowboy boots. These boots are made for walking, and that's what they'll do. Heavy heels. Wow. Steel plate. Oh, my chest. Photon plate. Photon dragon? What? Dormaru. Miori shirt. Just how many things did I get for him? Holy crap. Oh my goodness. Oh! Yeah, because... Oh! Wow. Yeah, well, we'll go with it. Yeah, we'll go with it. Atomic experiments. Yeah. Wow, my goodness. We pretty much used all the money we got. And that could work. Yeah, we'll go with this one. Yeah. Alright. Wow, we pretty much used up almost all the money we had. Ha! Alright, now back to the school. We're gonna get the Sun Arcana maxed out. Oh, wait, hold on. I forgot one thing. The Velvet Room. Yep. Whoops. Wrong button. I can't run straight. I'm drunk. All right. We're gonna have to get a whole pile back. And unicorn. Aguilau. So, you know, Girth 1, Otto, and yeah, he's weak to light and dark, so yeah. Why not? We'll go with Mahama. Yes. Fusion Hall. Take Minakata. Boost. I'm gonna go back to compendium. Yeah. Oh! Thank goodness we had that discount. Right then, now then. For the Sun Arcana Ayane. Thank Blade's all automatic now, because, since we didn't go the lowest route with her. We'll get an instant, rank up. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Expression is increased. At least she's smiling. Admiration. Rank 9. Yeah, she went from being shy and meek to very, very open. Goodbye. Expressing herself. Yeah. You're back. Oh, do we still have a hero font? I don't think I do. No veggies yet. Side dish from Junette. Oh my. Okay. I gotta take a look at this. I mean, nothing will change. So, yeah, we don't get any, boosts from it either. So, nah. And a sneak out. Let's go to the riverbank. I see no one. Except the doggo. Shopping district. Didn't expect that. Nothing there. Let's check the shrine. Well, hello. Ah, I need to get real. I need to get the fish and stuff. Where is it? All right, so listen now. Oh boy. All right. So it's a process. Ooh, neat. Lucky. Well, I didn't expect to win a second time anyway. Just getting the first time was good enough for me. I'm getting one of each, just in case. Nice. But no, yeah, the reason we got the drinks is because it leads to help getting the fish hook that we need. It's like, yeah, not yeah. Actually, hold on. We can grab a Hierophant while we're here. Yes. Wait, hold on. Yes. The reason is because if we do end up doing any battles later, I want to at least get a Anzu there leveled up. I was like, might as well spend time with Dojima. Oh my goodness. I didn't think about that. Hey. Okay, so let's get this up. Get this up and going. Working.
I see.
Yes. Talk about yourself. Should we just to pick on him a little bit. Should I call you big bro? Oh, that was worth it. I was like, come on, bro. Oh, that was worth it. Oh, man. Yeah, that was very much worth it. That comedy, though. I couldn't resist. I had to. Let's see, no one showed up, so. But we can go find them. So, no, she's not gonna reach rank 10 yet. Let's see, now, how are we with Yukiko? Whoops, wrong one. Wrong button. She's rank 4. Yeah, we definitely gotta get a lot done. Actually, we should. Wait, hold on. Do I have a chariot? I don't think I do. Nope, no chariot. Is she on the roof? And she is. All right. So we gotta go get a chariot persona. All right, new books. Yeah, I know, I'm sorry. I wasn't having a bot in the chat. It's like, nope. Nope. I mean, if it was an actual person, I apologize, but it's like, yeah, no, I'm not having that here. Oh, what's the fusion forecast anyway? Yukusa. We don't even have that. Oh no, we do! Oh crap! I should switch to level. So let's see now. It's Ikusa. Anyway. There. Let's see how the fusion forecast is. Okay. Oh, we'll do this at random. Let's go! Triangle. Let's see now. Rockery. Ooh, we could get power. We'd have to get Phoenix back and Valkyrie. Well, pretty much anyone of the Sun and Strength. So yeah, let's go. Let's see now. Garula. Maragi, Mabufu, and let's go with, well, no, hold on. Hey, yeah, I can get rid of Dodge Wind for something else later. I hate it when it does that. Like when the whole screen goes blank. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on, I'm sorry. Okay. I'm sorry, I had to make sure that the microphone was working. I was like, wait, hold on. Zyonga and Power Slash. Oh my goodness, Magarula. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's gonna be a strong one. I might as well just get Phoenix back either way. Yeah, why not? Wait, hold on. S9K. Yeah, we do gotta get a lot of them leveled up too. What I'll probably do is, I'll probably do a thing off stream to level up a lot of the personas I have. Because they are going to need it. But anyway, now we can go raise Chie's. Because we kind of need it. We do need her high level. Because we need Ares to be at level 28. Plus, we kind of haven't done anything for Chie, and it's like, yeah, it wouldn't be right. Okay, it said it is, okay. Do 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 do. Oh, she put a hole in something. That's some good kicks though. Right. Yeah. I'm cool with it. Yeah, if I kind of done this back after she became available, it's like, yeah, no, she'd probably be at rank 5 or 6 by now. But because I had to raise up the other characteristics and everything, it's like, yeah, not yeah. Rank 2! Rebellion! Oh, that could be good. That could be very good. Let's get rid of Assault Dive for it. Frog Leaps! Froggy, froggy. Not that far. Alright, we can't do anything for her yet because we still need to get the expression up. We can go wander around at night though. Right, I forgot about being in town with the... Yeah. Ooh. Two of them. Neat. Three. Neat. But no, yeah, there's one we do have to talk to, though. Adachi time. I hate it when these ads show up. Wow, he had to use you as his excuse. Wait, hold on. Not you as in YOU. Wait, hold on. No, wait, hold on. Not you as in YOU. But you as in YOU. Oh my goodness, why? Okay, it's you, but not you. It's just. Why don't you come over for real? Huh? I'm a good cook. Rare breed, yo. What did you do instead? You don't enjoy yourself now? Yes! I'm sorry, but there's only going to be a limited time with him. Because, to get the rest of him up after rank 6, there's a certain thing that has to be done.
See ya.
But we do need to get him to rank 6 at least. Next day, what do you say? Hey, hey, hey. Oh, who's gonna ambush us? Decide later, because there's one thing I do have to do. I know she's a little bit mad about that, but I was like, I have to do one quick thing. Wrong button. I'm hitting all the wrong buttons. Oh, wait, hold on. Do we have a moon arcana? Do we still have a moon? Okay, we do. Thank goodness. To the shrine! Unless you don't know. Nothing. No, nothing over there. Hold on, where is it? I said I was going the right way. Yeah. Don't tell me it's part of the quest here. Ah. Hey, she's happy. Let's just chill. Funny? I appreciate it. Yeah! Yes, you're gonna like us a little. Rank up. Rank 3. Yes. Yes. Wow. Yeah, don't say that was downright cruel. That would neg it. It's like, nope, we don't need negatives. Nope. We can't lose points. Unless you want to be that kind of person to that. Because, okay. The reason is, there's a reason to, because I know her backstory and everything, and yeah, besides, I just can't. I just can't. Plus, the other 3 are just 0, so I was gonna say you could have talked to him. She's not wrong. I mean, it's better than giving someone false hope. I know that feeling all too well. It is not fun.
You're back.
Nice triple myth-like sword. Time to harvest the vegetables. Veggie time.
They look good.
That's some tall wheat.
Great vegetables.
Crack wheat. We got some wheat that we can crack. Cabbage. Because we need cabbages to get that stupid quest done.
Well. I'm excited to see them come in.
Alright. So. We can do one of three things here. Four, actually. We could make a box lunch. We could go to the hospital to work there. We talk to Dojima, or we could go read a book. Huh. Honestly, that was good. Tough choices, though. We got hit with a quad combo. Well, actually, the box lunch will be effective, because if we can share that with Ayane and get her relationship, get her social points up, then we can get the rank 10. Cut a hole and look for juice. Juicy burgers! The burgers! Yeah! Ah, nothing yet. It's gonna be a while. Uh-oh, afternoon. Ah, crud. Uh-oh. Crud, we gotta stand. Which one of these is the name of a real river? Yeah. Funny enough, the answer is the middle one. And no, it's not gonna be the... Yeah, no. It's not how it's being read. I think the S is silent, so I'm gonna call it the Pai Pai River. Because you know how you... go with the number for pi, for the infinite number, not pi like the food. Though, pi does sound really good though. Give me a pumpkin pie or a cherry pie, and I'm happy. Not a fan of apple pie. Yes! I knew it! Pai Pai! It's because the S is to sound like an E. But the S is also silent. So it's the Pi Pi. Knowledge increased. Alright, let's see now. Oh boy, we better go check on Kanji. I had a silver lamp. Sold it. I'll be right back.
I'm almost done, so
okay.
We'll probably be about 4:30 or so. It was thundering last night, Mom. It's not thundering now.
Alright. Alright. And I'm back. Sorry about that, folks. Family member had to ask me a question, so I had to make sure that taken care of. Alright, what you doing, Kanji? Let's talk. Just here to talk. Huh. I want to believe in you. Don't worry about it. And boom! Emperor Arcana. One more unlocked. Kanji, no. Kanji, no.
Welcome back.
All right, so, right to the hospital. So we need to get the other Arcana going too. Yes. Plus money, 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 money. You feel someone watching you. Ignore and continue cleaning. Increase courage. That's the nurse. Yeah, she's having her fun. Yo. Yo. Yo, let's go. And hey, they're just gonna push it along. If you insist, play along, go for it. Oh. Mysterious affection. Boom! Yeah, no, that was a loud clap. The Devil Arcana. Oh, we got so many Arcanas to take care of. It's gonna be crazy. Nurse social link.
I'll see you again.
Ah, man. $5,000. Bum ba da bum ba bum ba bum bum. Oh, rain. It's raining. I'm pretty sure that kind of rain on the parade of, you know, being able to interact with anyone. Let's check the roof, just to be safe. Yeah. Not yeah. Well, reading it ain't special. You know what that means. First, let's pop to the shrine. Yeah, no, nothing there. But what is here, though, is one rainy day special. We got way more than enough. Plus, we do have to get the characteristics up anyway. Understanding, knowledge, diligence. Yes. Oh, we just missed her. I think if you do it enough times, you might actually meet her. Ooh, Tanabata. Oh. Sure, why not? Just because we can. I could work at the hospital, yeah. But I do want to finish a book. You know, because we do need to get understanding up to. Along with a few other things. I knew it wasn't going to get that high. Because, yeah. Alright. Let's see now. Is Chie on the roof? Yes, she is. But we're gonna pop into town for a minute. Because I think that bug catching net might be connected to the hermit quest. So we gotta go to the shrine. Alright, let's do it. Alright, that'll work. Okay, I gotta find out where the net is. That's gotta be somewhere. Okay. Alright, I got it. Alright. So let's check. Let's see now. Right. All right. So this, just give me one more moment, folks. One more moment. Yeah, sorry about this, folks. It's just gonna be a moment longer. I gotta wait for my tablet to finish loading up so I can. Here we go. Okay. All right. So. Shopping district. Yeah, for this one, it's gonna be funky. Because you kind of need a. You need Chie's help too with this. Oh my goodness. Meat gum. What is that? There. I mean, that kind of was unintentional, but actually, we can get that on Sunday. I really need to get Chie, get her rank up. So to the roof again. Plus the interactions with Chie is kind of fun too. Hey, Nanako!
Ha
Wow. That was amazing. Oh man. Should we? Yes. It's cute. Plus thing is to pick that option, you need rank 4 courage. Being afraid of bugs doesn't make you a sissy. No. Everyone has a fear. Everyone has a fear that it's gonna make them. That's kind of gonna be either very hard or near impossible to get over. Even if you do get over it, it's still gonna linger there somewhere. Jay, do you really want to grab a whole fistful of bugs? Rank up. Rank 3. Yes, follow up. We got some good times going on here. Welcome back. Oh, let's see now. We're gonna sneak out. Not to the riverbank, see if anyone's there. Nope. But we do need to go to the shrine. Oh, not there. Okay. I really don't hope I didn't mess it up when I only saw it the one time. Oh, I'd kick myself so hard if I did. Oh. Yeah, why not? Plus, we do kind of need him up high enough to get the true ending, too. So we got rank 4 coming up. It's cracking open a can of soda. Not shoe. Stew. Shoe stew. You know, the thing is, if they, with the next Persona game, whenever they do make Persona 6, I honestly kind of hope that they bring in some of the characters from, you know, Persona 3 and 4, like, Ken from Persona 3 and Nanako from Persona 4 here, because, okay, so hear me out. The date for Persona 4 here says 2011. Persona 5 is basically 2019. That's 8 years later. Now, if we go to Persona 6, say it says, like, 2023. We'd get to see them as adults, alright? Fresh out of high school and older. Because, you know, Ken's kind of got the... Oh, about, what, 5-7 years ahead of Nanako? But no, seeing them as adults would be pretty fun. Same with a lot of the other cast. Nope. Adachi, I think you're gonna make Nanako cry. Hey, we got a trick. Wow. That was impressive. That was a surprise. Now, thing is, we need to get him to rank 6 before a certain dungeon pops up. Also, out of the true ending. Because, unfortunately, we kind of need him for the true ending. Now Adachi's saying it. Hey, cheer her up. Cheered her up. That's what counts. Ooh, bone. Let's go! Yeah, this helps the race get a closer hitting rank 10. I'm happy for it. Ah. Anywhere you want. Cute blush.
Yo.
What the hell? What the? Uh-oh. Alright, hold on. Hold on. Hold on, folks. Hold on. VC Face decided to do a whole update thing. And there it goes. Alright, hold on. I gotta bring it back up. Yeah, I decided to go, oh, hey, we're just going to update right in the middle of a stream. It's like, fudge. Alright. Alright, there we go. We should be back in action in a second. Come on now, come on. There we go. Alright, we got to back up. Yes! We can finish off Ayane. Get her to rank 10. Oh, it was worth it.
Welcome back.
Alright, so let's check the fridge. Nothing. Okay. Let's see now. Just to make sure if there's anything at night we can deal with. Actually, hold on. Shrine. Yes! We got the butterfly net. Oh, we got that whole thing taken care of. Thank goodness. It was driving me up a wall that we couldn't finish it. Ah! Hey, this GA! Is there anyone else? Yukiko! Anyone else? Alright, so let's check the riverbank just in case. Doesn't seem like anyone here. Alright, we still gotta turn that quest for the fox. What does the fox say? Yeah. Let's go with a Chie, because that way I want to make sure she gets the ranked up too. Yes! Rank up! Yes! Mathemagician. Yeah. Yes. We actually did need that. Tatter longs. Huh. Alright, we're almost done. We're almost there. Huh. King Moron returns. Pascal. Blaise Pascal. Yes, expression increase. Morning, lunchtime. Uh-oh, who's going to snag us this time? Yeah. It's Chie. Is Ayane? Alright, so we're gonna go into town real fast. Excuse me. To the shrine! Okay, before I try it, I want to save just in case. Because I don't want to screw this up and lose a day. Oh. Five thick hides for them. Wait, hold on. Don't we have harder boots that we can buy? Nope. Thought we did. Because when Venetian is a shoe, it's mostly like a Chie weapon. Do safe here. Let's see now. Ooh, bury a corn. Corn and tomato. Not a fan of tomatoes. Anyway, to the school. Cause what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna finish off Ion and get her rank 10. Here we go. Here we go. Max her out. Max her out. Yes, we got expression up. Ooh, that means we can actually get the Nanako thing going too. Get Nanako ranked up. I don't think that's what he means. Ooh, a gift? What do we get? Handmade ticket. Proof of determination. Max! We got her ranked up to rank 10. Nice. Thou art I, and I am thou. Thou hast established a genuine bond. These genuine bonds shall be your eyes to see the truth. We bestow upon thee the ability to create Asura, the alternate form of the Sun Arcana. Asura! What the? Yeah, it would have been different if even with the relationship level with her. I was like, nope. Nope. I mean, yeah, that would increase the courage, but I'm not doing that to Nanako. Nope. I'm sorry. Nope. Nope. Alright, we gotta adjust this one, right? Oh yeah, we got power! Yes! Expression's high enough too! Alright. Swear to it. Ooh, parent survey for parent-teacher interviews. Oh! Yeah, Lasky Wither. No, honestly, with Persona 6, I kind of do hope they do what they did with Persona 3 Portable. And have it, you know, be where you can choose a male or female main character. I mean, yeah, the whole dialogue and everything would be... They'd have to write two separate sets of it. It's like, yeah, no, I know. It's crazy. It was like, it's worth it. And please, please let it be with both of them. It would be just like the Harvest Moon Story of Seasons games. Be like, okay, you go with the opposite gender or same gender relationships. Let's go. Rank 6. Almost there. Almost max. Uh-oh. Ambushed! Oh, right. Forget about that. Alright, so, let's see now. We gotta go to the shopping district first. Hold on, which one was it? Okay. To the shrine! Poor kid. But no, yeah, one of the things we do have to do is, okay, so I want to test out this, net. So we're going to do a quick save. Head back to the shrine and test it out. Okay. So that's fine. What does the fox say? Oh wait, hold on. We should probably do the whole, yeah. Yeah, cause we gotta get them ranked up too. Well, there's Yukiko too. Damn. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of Yeah, we got a whole bunch. I'm just glad we got Ayane maxed out, so we don't have to worry about her anymore. So that freezes us up a little bit. No, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. To soccer practice. Oh man, not bad. We're at the 2-hour mark. I'm just getting warmed up. Yeah. Food talk.
Oh, welcome home, big bro.
Ooh, nice. Yes. Time to get the veggies. The food list. The food looks so huge. Ah! Barrier corn. Might seem a bit corny. You can't blame me for trying to do a bad pun. Alright, so before going with Nanako's social link, I gotta see about Adachi. Yep. Yeah, because we do need to get Adachi to rank a... What was it again? Rank 6? Yeah.
Give me a break.
Plus, honestly, this might help get Nautical's social link bonus up. Wait, no, I don't even want to look at yours. Too complicated looking. A book review. Adachi. You better not get her in trouble. Hold up. Big flop. Well, he is kind of a friend of the family in a way, so it'd kind of be understandable, maybe, hopefully. Okay. Yeah. I got nothing, dude. Yeah, because either choice wasn't going to give you anything. Like, that first response was all you're going to get for the points. Rank 5. Adachi, don't even. She'll understand it in time. Man, the only reason we have to deal with Adachi there is because we need him for max rank for the true ending. Kanji! What's up, bro? I don't know, we probably should do something with Kanji, because we gotta get his up. Oh, right, there's that too. We got ambushed. To town. Alright, we can finally finish off that one quest, too. Oh, my chest. That's no fun. Oh, I caught two bugs. But it really would be helpful if we could get, you know, that fishing hook, you know? Let me check one more time. I'm sorry, it's just bothering me a little bit, you know? If I can't figure it out soon, I might have to just pass on entirely. And we gotta finish feeding that cat too. Shovel! We got a shovel! Who can we hang out with today, too? Oh, yes. Okay, so, And we also do need to get Chie, too. Alright, let's see now. What do we got for social links? You can choose. Yeah, Adachi, after we get him to rank 6, he'll do it automatically himself by story. Okay, it's not ready to advance yet. Let's go to the roof and check on Chie. And she's not there. Right then. Back to the first floor. Yeah, let's talk with Yukiko. Yeah. Thankfully, we got the priestess persona with us. Let's see now. Yes. You said no. Are you serious? Well, she does have a lot on her plate too, so... Iron Will! Yeah! Ooh, finally, severe elements during battle. Panic, fear, rage. Nice.
All right, let's go home.
Yeah, she really wants to go on a shopping spree there. Lunch. Let's do it. Daigaku Emo. Okay. Deep fry. Let's go. I Ebihara.
What is this? It's delicious.
Wait, she likes that? Yes, that's what I wanted to see. And, oh boy. Who are we going to get? Oh, teacher. Declaration of Independence. Because, you know, they kind of literally just said it. Though, yeah, if you're not careful, you're really not paying attention. It's like, oh no. What did he say? Yeah, knowledge went up. All right. Let me check. Yeah, we got a lot. First, to town. You wouldn't hit that shrine. Hit that shrine. Bugs! Come here, you. Huh, we got three of those same ladybugs. Neat. Let's see now. Actually, we haven't been to the Velvet Room in a while. We should probably do that. Oh, yeah, that's kind of important. Spiky handwriting.
You killed me. You are a murderer. By your silent smile. By your composed voice. By your dark eyes. By your bashful fingers. I am a corpse. Foolish.
Huh. Ah!
What is this?
Oh, boy. Oh, man. It's gotta be Margaret. She's gotta be doing it. Bonus status, so that'll work. And honestly, yeet away. Back to the school. To the roof. All right, we got GA there. All right, so. Oh boy, my chest. Oh, we're on the third floor, that's why. Yeah, why not? I mean, we almost got them finished off too, so why not?
All right.
Yeah. Diligence increased. Now, if only I'd go up a rank.
Huh? Yo.
I don't know why it does this. Sometimes the screens just go completely black. Like there's nothing there. If we didn't have the characters and the text show up, I'd be really concerned.
What?
The air is tense. Okay, this is ridiculous. Like, this makes no sense. Sorry. Ah! Okay, I don't get it. I don't get it. This isn't supposed to be like this.
See ya.
This gives me a headache.
You're back.
All right, enough for either of them. I just need to check on Adachi. We just need to get one more done with him, and then that's it. The rest will be story blocked. If he's around. We will need the devil persona, though. Because if not, we can, Oh. Oh, no, that's Kanji. I'll see, I'll check the shrine. I need to get that fishing hook. It's driving me up a freaking wall here. Fusion forecast. Okay, yeah, so until next day. Yeah, we don't have anything for the devil. So we need to fix that. Alright, we got the sun done, so we're good with that. Alright, so Incubus, that's just a one. But actually, let me try triangle for a second. So, sun, strength. No. Chit. No. No. Actually, hold on. Let's go with human for a second. Alright, we'll switch back to normal. Let's see. The thing is, don't want to, because I don't know. Search. Wow. Didn't expect that. Honestly, I do have to clear some of this up anyway, so... Permanent. That's virtue. Ooh. That could be something. All we'd have to get back is just Titan. And such about. Let's just make sure. Yeah. Oh, but. Either way, we're losing. Okay, so. Oh, we're just one level short of getting pervity. Well, as long as we got, as long as we got Hypixie, we should be good. See now, growth 1, rewrite 2, Garula, Deckajaw. Oh, I hate that sound. Sorry, it's just right now there's some thunder outside, and it's like, yeah, no, we're gonna have to end it. As much as I don't want to, folks, we are going to have to end the stream here. Mostly because it's thunder now, and I still got to take care of a few things, so yeah. So we'll be ending it here. Anyway, thanks for watching, folks. I hope you all had fun, and I'll see y'all next time. Later.